Now listen to me, Mr. Shelby. When this meeting is concluded, I must report directly to Mr. Winston Churchill.
Your relationship with Mr. Churchill is not my concern.
I've been fucking hoes and popping pillies, man, I feel just like a rock star.